I wanted to become a filmmaker largely because of these places that I was seeing. And